today we had a meeting with the Harijan committee, and this is the third meeting that we're having. So we discussed about the particular location where we ultimately informed them that the government has decided and also has identified a place for relocation, and that will happen in the existing quarters of the Harijan Lane here in the, what is that name, zone, the municipal quarters, in the existing office that we have right now, the temporary office. I think that is a cotton, what they call it? Bishop Cotton Road. So we have already informed them. That is the point number one. And number two, we also shown them the presentation. We have given them the presentation, the drawings, the detailed drawing, the detailed design of the building where we wanted to create a unit system to all of them, 342 families, we will accommodate them in one place only.
तो अभी ये मल्टी स्टोरी के लिए बोल रहे हैं, तो उसके लिए तो फिर हम अकेले तो मंजूर नहीं हो सकते ना, लोगों से भी बात करना पड़ेगा।
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.